In this tutorial, we will learn how to create table using existing Excel file. To create table, click here and select table command. Then click on from a data link. Then click here to launch the data link manager dialog. Then click here to create a new Excel data link. Then give the name to the link. I will give name BOM. Then OK. Then browse the file, click on this button and browse the file. Click on open. Then from here you can select the sheets that you want to use to create table. Now in this case I want to use sheet 1. Then if you want to create table for the entire sheet, you can click here. And if you want to define the sum range using which you want to create the table, click here, link to range. Then here you will have to specify the range. Range can be defined using the column name and the row number. If suppose I want to create table only for name and material column, then I will have to give the range. B column start with B1 and C column will end with C11. So I will have to specify the range as B1 to C11. Give here B1, then give column C11 and click on preview. So it will choose the two columns only. Now in this case I want to create table for entire sheet, so I will click here and click on OK. If you want to create some more Excel data link, by clicking on it you can create more data links. Otherwise click on OK and click on OK and give the position for the table. When you double click on the cell, it cannot be changed because it is locked. To change any cell, you will have to unlock it. Click here and click on unlock. And then double click and you can make changes to the table linked from Excel. Again here, again click on unlock, double click and make the changes. And click outside. Then using these changes, if you want to update the Excel file, then click on the table, right click and select this write data link to external source. Now if we check the Excel file, now it is also got updated. And if you make some changes in this Excel file, suppose here I want to make some changes. And then save the Excel file and close here. Now I have made changes in Excel file. That changes I want to update in this table. For that again click on the table, right click and click on this update table data link and press escape. Here the modification that we have made in the Excel file can also be transferred to AutoCAD back. You can also update this table by clicking on this update tables using the data link. Close this. That's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop.